simple. It's like everything else, you have to read the fine print.
For instance, assuming that there is a heaven,
who would ever want to go there? You know? I mean, think about it. It's cool, you know, you're sitting there up in this cloud. It's nice, you know, it's quiet. There's no teachers, no parents. But guess what? There's nothing to do. It's fucking boring.
Another thing to remember about suicide
is not a pretty picture. First of all, you shit your shorts, you know? So there you are, dead.
People are weeping over you, crying. Girls you never spoke to are saying, why? That's the way I see it, Zoomy. They're saying I shouldn't think stuff. They're saying
that something is wrong with me. That I should be ashamed. Well, I'm sick of being ashamed.
Aren't you?
Sick to death.
I don't mind being dejected and rejected, but I'm not going to be ashamed about it.
Hallelujah.
At least pain is real.
You look around, you see nothing is real, but at least show isn't real. This isn't me. I'm using a voice disguiser. I'm a phony fuck just like my dad. Just like anybody. You see, the real me is just as worried as the rest of you.
They say I'm disturbed. Of course I'm disturbed. We're all disturbed. And if we're not, why not?
Doesn't this blend of blindness and blandness want to make you do something crazy? Then why not do something crazy? It makes a hell of a lot more sense than blowing your fucking brains out.
You know, go nuts, go crazy, get creative. You got problems? You just chuck them, nuke them.
They think you're moody. Make them think you're crazy.
Make them think you might snap.
They think you got attitude. You show them some real attitude.
Go nuts, get crazy.
Hey, no more mistakes.